Hello friends, in the series on the income tax cases, today we will discuss the case of Principal Commissioner of Income Tax versus Spicer India Limited. This case has been reported in 458 ITR as page number 40. The matter has been decided by Honorable Bombay High Court and the date of the judgment is 28th June 2023. The purpose of discussing this case is that whenever the department files appeals, whether in ITAT or the High Court or the Supreme Court, in many cases, it has been seen that whatever the cases which have been relied on by the department do not have any nexus with the facts of the case of the assessee, and in some times they are totally irrelevant. This case is the perfect example of this thing. And the takeaway from this case is that whenever we are fighting our case, we have to distinguish the cases relied on by the department from our case. In the present case, a very limited issue was before the Honorable Bombay High Court, that whether transfer pricing adjustment should be proportionate to the value of international transactions or total transactions. When this matter was before the tribunal already decided in favor of the assessee that the transfer pricing adjustment should be proportionate to the value of international transactions only and not to the total transactions. The revenue filed the appeal under section 260A in the Bombay High Court by relying on the judgment of CIT versus Firestone International Limited, and said that in the case, the SLP of the revenue has been admitted by the Supreme Court. When the turn of the assessee came for arguments, the assessee argued that in the case of CIT versus Firestone International Private Limited, on which the department is relying, that in this case, the SLP of the department has been admitted. The assessee made it clear that in the case relied on by the department, the SLP of the department has been admitted on the section 14A and not on the issue of transfer pricing adjustment. Apart from this, the assessee relied on 7 judgments of the Bombay High Court and 1 judgment of the Supreme Court, and the assessee pinpointed its matter by relying on the judgment of CIT versus Hindustan Unilever Limited, which was reported in 394 ITR at page number 73. In this case of CIT versus Hindustan Unilever Limited, the same issue has been decided in favor of the assessee, although not the same assessee, and the department has filed the SLP into the Supreme Court, which has been dismissed. In nutshell, the case on which the revenue was replying, the SLP of the department was admitted on some other ground. So that case was not applicable in the present case. And the case on which the assessee relied, on the same issue, the SLP of the department has already been dismissed by the Supreme Court. Meaning thereby that we have to make a very clear distinction, or you can say that we have to make a comparative chart, that whatever the cases which have been relied on by the revenue, how they distinguish from the case of the assessee. Because in most of the cases, it has been seen that whatever the cases the department is relying on, they are on some other facts. They are not related to the facts of the case of the assessee. So we have to read those judgments also on which the revenue is relying. Friends, this case is very important. In this case, the Bombay High Court made a final remark that the transfer pricing adjustments should be proportionate to the value of international transactions and not on the total transactions. At the end of this video, once again, I am repeating the name of the case. The name of the case is Principal Commissioner of Income Tax versus Spicer India Limited. And this case has been reported in 458 ITR at page number 40. The matter has been decided by Bombay High Court and the date of the judgment is 28th June 2023. Thank you, friends.